So, Serenity's cutest couple is back on track?
What I'm looking forward to is the morning I can wake up with you in my arms.
Is something going on with you two that I should know about?
When did you two become a pair of hovering Hannahs?
How do you feel about them fighting over you?
Excited.
On February 4th, Netflix's unexpected summer hit Sweet Magnolias will return for a second season. As we head back to the picturesque town of Serenity, South Carolina, it appears that we'll need to brace ourselves for even more romance and drama.
You haven't even told me why you took your brother's car. You could have died.
Tell me what you know about your birth parents.
I just want to know whose eyes are staring back at me every single time I look in the mirror.
You're gonna start taking responsibility for the havoc that you wreak in people's lives.
Now, if you've watched the show, you know that season one ended on quite a cliffhanger with Maddie's son, Kyle, being taken from a car on prom night, while the identity of the other passenger in the crash is still unknown. Star Joanna Garcia Swisher revealed that fans can expect even more surprises in season two.
Yeah, I mean, I think that you're going to find out who's in the car right away, but I don't think that's like the end of it. It's just kind of the domino that pushes everything. And so it's got a lot. Season two is filled with a lot.
This is amusing because season two will also focus on the ladies' romantic relationships. As Helen deals with her feelings for Chef Eric, Dana Sue becomes involved in a love triangle with Jeremy and Ronnie, and Maddie's relationship with Cal resumes.
I think you're going to get to see her fall totally in love with Cal. But I don't know that you can rest easy with that. You're going to see all of it. They will be tested.
I cannot imagine going through this without having this.
You never have to go through anything big or small on your own.
The character of Noreen, played by Jamie Lynn Spears, will also appear more frequently in season two, despite having left town while expecting Bill's child. When asked about the future of both of their characters, Swisher said, "One of my favorite moments towards the end of the first season was Maddie's realization that Noreen made a big impact on one of her children. Maddie's kids are about to have another sibling, so I'd be interested to see how that pans out."
Life will surprise you, and so will your ability to remember the sweetest moments.
Pour it out.